The Neolithic Revolution was when people around the world started to farm and domesticate animals instead of hunting and gathering. Hunting and gathering took up too much time and was not able to provide for such a large population.
The transition to agriculture most likely started on accident because wild seeds were thrown across the ground. After this happened, people started farming potatoes, wheat, corn, and rice. Agriculture was able to create more food with less work, so population started to grow.
The domestication of animals started during the same time as the start of agriculture. Animals were trained to do certain jobs to make life easier. Dogs tracked prey and herded sheep. Other animals were used for protein, milk, and their hide was used for shelter and clothes. Animals also created manure, which was used to help enrich the crops and improve farming.
Because humans spread all around the world, it is hard to pinpoint exactly where the Neolithic Revolution originated from. However, multiple civilizations were discovered to be some of the original places where farming started. Some of the first signs of animal domestication and agriculture were seen in the Middle East region of Mesopotamia. The Sumerians were one of the first civilizations to do this effectively. They were located in the southern Mesopotamia. Also in China, agriculture showed up along the Hang and Chang rivers. Having a steady source of water was very important in maintaining crops, which is why most places where agriculture was thought to come from are near rivers.
The Neolithic Revolution impacted people back then because it increased population by producing a steady income of food. Also, everyone could live in one place permanently without having to constantly move around. However, it impacts us greatly today. Farming continues to increase our population size, which creates bigger cities. Also, farming and agriculture is our world's number one source of food. While the Neolithic Revolution created many positive outcomes, it also was the cause of many negative effects. It created foodborne illnesses. Many people lacked good sanitary practices, so diseases were very easy to spread. Also, because animals were domesticated, more sicknesses have spread from animals to humans. These diseases include influenza, smallpox, and measles.
The Neolithic Revolution has impacted our world greatly and will continue to do so for many years. Without it, none of us would be alive, and all of the technological advances that have been invented would not be around.
Because you know I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, 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 bass. Yeah, it's pretty clear, I ain't no size two, but I can.